This is second time I shot this video, so yeah. You can see it's the title. You better Bo leave in Bo Dallas, because he's gonna get smashed. Last video we did the GTS as our finisher. It doesn't work with our personality, so yeah. So we're gonna change our finisher. I was thinking, should we do the Pele kick or the curve? Should we do the Pele kick? Yeah, I think we'll put Pele kick as our finisher. And I know exactly what my team job is. We've went past it now. Ooh, that Pele kick. That's wonderful. Wait a minute, guys. Yes, so I think it's gonna be our finisher. So it's gonna have a bit of a sec. Or I think, no, need this. This one over here. No. If we get back, we could do this. Wait a minute, guys. We just need to join someone's party. So yeah. We're joining the party that are the person that we were joining last time in my broadcast, so yeah. Here he is.
Video, how you doing?
Yeah. Jewel.
My
video. I'm doing the broadcast.
Oh, you're... I'm about to watch it.
Yay.
Tammy Baker.
Cool Twitch is gonna be one of our things. We're going against
you. Can't
go leave.
Oh my god, my career part 7, Bo Leave in Bo Dallas, why George?
I don't know. Just can. That's not even how you spell Bo Leave, is it?
No. Oh, I'm watching Ben Cop's new video.
Oh no.
And I'll carry on watching this.
I need a manager.
I'll be your manager.
No. Nikki Bella, Brie Bella, Eve Marie.
Paige. 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 Paige.
I purchased your future girlfriend that you want.
Huh?
I purchased Paige.
Don't you dare, she's gonna be my manager, you peasant.
Well, I'm face. Yeah. I have got face. Yeah. Saga is I'm gonna get copyright now, face.
Oh, God!
Bo leave! Bo Dallas! What the fig was that?
I'm in a rivalry with... It's a big show!
Bam! Look at that!
He's here!
How about that, Stardust? Oh, God! A power slam!
Power Pam!
I put my Pele kick as my finisher, I put kill switch as my signature, and curve stomp as my signature. I don't get to fight Bo Dallas. Someone's running in on me. I wanted to smash him. Who do you think's going to run out? Heath Slater.
The following contest is
scheduled for the next game. Hey, Eugene! What's your problem?
We have a brawl on our hands. Look out! Get out
of the way! This is gonna be tough! No, I think Asian English. I think I did beat Asian English. And then my electric.
Extra on them tonight.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
No, I lost to Aiden in this last time.
We'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Well, we're on the move here. Out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Right to the
Here
he lost control. Somebody needs to get the sledgehammer away.
George, I'm no more tired.
The animosity levels this match just
Shane, Aidens, Nick Van Wilder, HSV Gaming, and Expert Killer.
Do what?
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about Aiden English. He ambushed you tonight during your own match. Have anything to share on that?
Shane Aiden put Sark, Nick Van Wilder put Kick Me, Ivan's Wilder, and then HSV Gaming, it put Hello, and then Expert Killer.
I know what he's trying to do, and it's not going to work. I'm a professional.
He
can't get me off my game.
I really want to kill him now.
I tell you what, if he wants to come at me, then let's do this in the ring in a sanctioned match. We'll see what he's really about.
He's gained one.
No, things have been getting heated between you two. What are your thoughts on this rival?
I'm not going to get a rivalry with Asian English.
Who is he kidding? And who are you to...
I don't think anybody does it, because everybody would just flash it. Oh, I got slapped by the Big Show.
No, well, I'm facing, I'm going to be getting a rivalry with Heath Slater, so I can just smash them. Yeah. Are you watching my video?
No, not yet.
Still saying I got one person watching. Heath Slater, you're going to die. I'm gonna hit Heath Slater with Pele kick to the head. Lots of times.
Whoa! I didn't know. WrestleMania is this Sunday.
Yeah.
Jesus. Oh God, can't wait.
Heath Slater.
Oh, lucky stars are out on Sunday.
Heath Slater.
Wait, no,
the
joking.
Following contest is...
Don't look now, but we got company.
We just had a mauling before the scheduled
matchup. Okay, Heath Slater. I'm not interviewing to your face.
What? No, that makes no sense. I went under his arm, yeah. I tried going under his arm, and then it took my finisher away.
That's how you do it.
Because I hit
Make
it.
A name for yourself, that kid.
Means I did my signature.
That's how you do
that
it.
Means I'll at least
Make a name
it.
For yourself,
Oh, and, that, and then he reverses my signature. Wow.
Some very opportunistic
Are you still kind of legendary?
Yeah.
What's he doing? This is uncalled for.
Why? Did you think I was going to get off of it this far?
Mm-hmm.
That'll rearrange your face.
No, I'm not doing I'm going to do it for the rest of the season.
You've got exposed steel, concrete, and barricades. And all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Even if it's the
You're doing a great job turning that around. Watch it. Watch it. Heath Slater showing us how to get it done.
I'm going to get to the big ship. And I've got my launcher over
right
there.
Now the momentum is with Heath Slater, and who knows when it'll stop. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
So, guys! We just ran in on Heath Slater, and he just best us in the crowd. That makes a thing.
Welcome back. Let's talk.
Yep.
No disrespect to him, but he has a target on his back. He is the guy to beat right now. If I want to prove myself as a WWE superstar, I have to go through him. So that's what I'm doing. Challenge laid down. It's all on him now. Let's do this.
Why do I do that?
Things have been getting heated between you two. What are your thoughts on this rivalry?
You're right. There is a rivalry brewing between us. But it's not going to last long. I'm going to demolish him.
That's a bit of truth. Oh yeah, just informing you guys that I'll be doing a live stream on Call of Duty. Will it well? Yeah. I'm coming after you, Finn. Stinger versus Mateo and Tommy. Yes.
And there's the bell. This one could be the match of the night. Oh, I think this man needs business. Oh, out of nowhere. He wants to do this in the ring,
and I don't blame him one bit.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
Ooh.
Hideo Itami is fairly new to the American sports entertainment scene, but that doesn't mean he's not an accomplished competitor. Itami has reached near legendary status in his homeland of Japan.
Where I might add, Itami is a former tag team champion, junior heavyweight champion, and heavyweight champion. It's no wonder he's a big deal in Japan.
What's your take on Hideo Itami tonight?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Oh,
there's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
And he dodges that one.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, short shot to the throat. Ow. Ooh.
This guy's a machine. I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, that really was a beautiful move. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Kaneo Itami reversing it. Incredible.
Be worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
There's some serious power right there.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, it's original.
Today, too fast.
Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious.
Wait, is he still covers?
Hideo Itami is really going to town right now.
You know, Cole, I don't think you've ever been really stomped before, but I can tell you that it hurts a lot. And it hurts even more when the person stomping you is coming off the top rope like Hideo Itami does. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Hideo Itami looking to finish this one early.
Hideo Itami's plan has got him on a roll here tonight. Look at this thing! Incredible!
To your earlier point, King, I don't think I have to experience Hideo Itami's double foot stomp to know it.
Flipped on the kill switch! Man, that was vicious!
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh, looking to put an end to that one.
Bang!
He's out.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Go for a camel clutch.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Great hold being applied.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Woo! 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 Woo!
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. I can't believe what we just saw.
I don't know how you can.
Oh, what a spectacular match.
Here's your winner, Scorpion.
What a phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily over on WWE.com.
As well it should be. This is one that the social media will be buzzing about for weeks. When you bring such a high level of intensity into the match.
Yeah, guys, we're gonna have to edit our entrance to be Stinky's cave's entrance. Mixed together, really. Because we're going to have Stinky music go. That crazy. So it's gonna be Kane going with his flames, and then Steve. Yeah. I know. Because apparently she didn't like black colored shirts instead. I'm making my entrance here that's going to be Kane and Sting mixed together.
That's going to be quite hard.
No, just put Kane's like effects and Kane and Sting's motion. I've just realised, yes, it is going to be quite hard.
A tornado DDT!
Oh, this actually might be quite hard. Oh my god.
But then why did you even do it?
Because I'm doing advanced creations.
Oh, this is what I done yesterday. I hope that doesn't hurt. It really hurt.
Oh my god. Green effect.
So I just hold all of it like that and then you go, sure.
I don't know it then.
Yeah, you do it on Market's head. No, 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 not on Market's head. No. So do it on your own head. Do it again. If it doesn't work, do it on mine.
It's actually quite easy for a...
There we go, is it done?
And I think you've got Kane's music.
No. Oh my god, this is such a easy thing. Can he point at the ring with his bat, doesn't he?
Yeah.
And then it's gonna go.
Are you gonna get a video?
Yes, I am. So guys, yeah, we're like editing his thing because it's literally so annoying. So we need edit. Oh, that looks well cool.
Somebody got their hair cut.
Look, watch my video and you see the entrance and it's over.
It's Jake Singer. Georgia. There's a new person in my WWE. Jake Singer.
Are you still doing the video?
No, but...
Oh my god.
But there's a new person called Jake Cena.
I'm not doing that again.
It's cold. What?
George, when do we have an online match so I can smash you?
I don't know, but where is Jake Cena?
Jake?
Yeah, look, I'll show you. He's up by... But he won't call Jake Cena.
He's called John Cena.
I don't... but this person's called Jake Cena.
But guess what? Dango! Yeah, it might be in there.
What are you doing?
We're trying to have a match with him.
We're against Fandango!
I'm just gonna let him use his signature finish for me. Just to see what they are.
You put one in the good place.
And on the way, one of those two men I don't think is going to be anything traditional.
Oh, yes, the shot! Wait.
Talk about catching a beat!
No!
He's moving like a man possessed.
It was just dancing in front of my face, and I was like, choke. Like, in front of me, so I was just like, nah. He reversed it. Bang! Neckbreaker!
And his heartless attack continues.
This
is getting tough on him.
What?
He's still
might be dead today,
no. I don't think so. Fandango's exciting entrance is just the beginning. As the ballroom dancer enters the arena with pomp and circumstance, pageantry and charisma, he feels the WWE audience can handle. With a bell rings, Fandango realizes his fancy footwork and dances all over his opponents. Cole and Fandango's famous entrance song, Chakalala, plays. The crowd leaps to his feet and sings along with WWE's resident ballroom dance expert. But when the match starts, Fandango's tactics are, let's just say, not appreciated by everyone.
Have you got any friends called Jake Cena?
Good luck catching your breath after that.
Have you got a friend called Cena?
Have
you got John Cena as your friend? It might be John Cena.
Like, everything he does in the ballroom and in the ring being a perfect 10. He fancies himself being enticing to all who see him. And let's face facts, Fandango knows how to make an entrance and an exit. No one loves Fandango like Fandango.
I'm going to let Fandango win.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I let Fandango win.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack. Well, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs.
He's Pele. You had your Pele beaten to death.
Wait, not yet. Well, I'm so good you have to go to the
you've got the Pele beaten, haven't you?
He's simply reminding him that he got to
do. Look, look at this! Curb stomp! Curb stomp!
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Why are you watching Alfie Dane?
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
I know every YouTuber.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Do you know this YouTuber? Do you know this YouTuber?
Oh my gosh, his neck.
The one you're watching right now.
Right into the ground.
No.
What a display of power that was. Fandango floor.
Can you tell me what YouTuber? Not what YouTuber, not the name. Like, who I have to get.
This person right here.
I can't see though, can I?
Yeah, well, I'm so you know I'm a YouTuber, so you can tell by the voice.
What? You're dumb.
You can tell by their voice if you know every YouTuber.
Okay.
Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history, WrestleMania 20.
Bang!
Just a matter of time now.
You hear the headbutt?
That is just dangerous. No kidding.
Well, that one.
I'm going to take a seat. I'm going to hit you in the side.
Joe Weller. Joe Weller.
No, I'm just singing it.
Oh.
I did not find Knuckle Shuffle busting open.
We're looking at complete domination
here. Number 15, Knuckle Shuffle.
Oh, that was stiff.
This one's got to bust him open.
Yeah,
let by Knuckle Shuffle bust him open. I'm trying to get him. One.
He can do. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
One.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
He kicked out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior.
One Cena.
Finding a groove here.
What?
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
French up.
Hit you with a falcon. Now the falcon.
Just making his presence felt there.
Yeah.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
What are you doing, Finch? Yeah.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this, put down the kill switch. Man, that was it. He sees it. The end is near. This one's almost over.
Let me fly.
And this has got to be it. They got him.
Hot talk. Coffee. I beat Fandango. Dun-dun.
I beat your face.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Look at this. I can't
Here's your winner.
Paige loves me now.
No, she don't.
Yes, she does.
She hates you.
She's my manager, and she keeps on coming up to me and going, yeah. That's a sign from Pageville that she likes someone. Yeah. True. It's true. She told me.
Okay, George.
She did.
Okay, sure.
She did.
Okay.
You don't believe me, do you?
No, not at all.
Well, she did. She came up to me and said, "Nah." And I went, "What does that mean?" She went, "Everything." And I was like, "Yay." See? Does it make sense now?
No, not really.
Well, it does. You don't make sense.
Come out here, Michael.
In your land, it does.
In your land, you love Paige. No, in your land, Paige loving you makes sense to you.
Oh. Hey, oh, my rank has increased. I'm number two in the rankings. For the WWE Who is Jake Cena?
Yourself! You created him.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did! Don't you remember?
I didn't create Jake Cena.
Yes, you did. You said, doesn't Jake sound like John? And I said, yeah. And you said, well, should I make a character called Jake Cena?
No, I didn't.
Go on. And then...
No, I didn't, but okay.
You deleted the character. But then it still came up there.
Okay,
Jason.
George, of course.
Don't listen there.
George, it don't work like that.
It does. You're putting your hand on your face now, aren't you?
Oh, Fandango.
Are you facing Fandango?
No, Big Show is. Yeah, because you got to go to your rival. Did you just fall over your chair? George, did you just fall off your chair?
I'll try. Yeah, I know, but it didn't fall that way.
The ref's calling for the match to start.
I broke
the
leg.
The referee's been turned inside out with a huge clothesline. Well, I think it was an accident, but man, did that look painful.
Come on.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Man, that you should be playing online match.
Perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary. Don't all
right. Run. Right, and the message reads P-A-I-N. The damage has been done.
You know, we have a lot of fun at the expense of Heath Slater's supposed music career. But there's one thing that's undeniable. He has at least one smash hit. His finisher.
Talk to us about Heath Slater.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much...
Adam Rose on Raw.
Roman Atwood.
It's a bunch of monkeys.
No.
Wait. Get me again. Can't hear it. It's Roman Atwood.
It's not. It's a WWE player.
Grim.
Huh?
Grim Torso.
No.
So that sounds like Roman Atwood.
But it's not.
It is.
Oh. It gives us
to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake. One moment of hesitation.
CM.
And you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
That's all I'm giving you, CM.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
CMP. CMP.
That landed like a CMP.
CM Punk.
No.
Smash
no, I know who he is. The best in the world.
That's for sure.
Yeah,
no,
as if a DDT isn't
close.
Devastating enough.
I know who he is, I just forgot his name.
Extra impact. Now that's a smash.
CMPU.
CM Punk!
No! It's not CM Punk. It's CM Punk.
CM
Punk! CM Punk! CM Punk!
CM Punk!
Yeah.
Where did this explosion
I'm quite right, I know every YouTuber.
I missed.
Oh, I have to tell you that load of hints.
Okay,
to the back of the head that render most men
I'll kill you.
Immobile. And he may be immobile after much more of this.
Do you think you know some YouTubers?
I think. No, I don't know.
Well, I'm going to give you one. Nice. You're not going to have the MT in their voice. You're just going to get.
I can't say that I've ever heard Heath Slater actually play a musical
instrument. Who
but the man sure is a master of the air guitar.
Jenny's girlfriend. Yeah.
Bang, right to the face.
Jenny's girlfriend's channel.
And he makes it to the ropes. And the shuffler's up in time. Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
I am the girl.
No. Close. No.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs
Jenny's
to be able to
girlfriend.
Put things back together here.
No.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to
I
be
don't
in.
Know.
He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs.
I am Jeff.
No, you're so close!
I am Gills.
No! What is
Come
what is Jenny?
I don't think I've ever seen
that.
The shoulders are down!
I don't know.
Come on, you need to
when
know
this guy's
Jeff's
on,
girlfriend's
look
face
out.
To know the action.
This might settle the score right here.
I don't know.
Put down the kill switch. Man, that
I am Sana.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
You don't know every YouTuber.
Oh, this may very well end it. The highlight kick. The end is near.
This one's almost over. There it is. The finisher. This could all be over right now.
Which George?
Jordy.
Don't know who Jordy is, so I don't.
Look at Heath Slater starting to fire away. He's showing that he's more than a great
talker. Yeah, I know who Cobblepuff is.
Let's face it.
Yeah,
he's
Jordy,
picking up some major steam in there.
Ah. Poor Tombstone.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Ooh,
yeah, it looked like
so.
It was completely out of desperation. My throat hurts just looking at this.
Yeah, I'm
hoping
to fix
your
time.
Hit me with the head. What? Did he
fly? I just keep doing
right
famous with the
head.
I'll just
keep
doing
control.
Oh, I should have done that. I
just
wasted all that.
Oh,
and there's
oh,
the release.
What's going to happen now?
I'm scared.
How about Randy?
Hey, that's how you do
it. Hit you down and hit you with a headbutt. Sent you flying, but you did not think to give up. You are a Randy. Now, Randy, take a seat. I hit you with a five-knuckle shuffle. That's not okay with me. I'm trying to bust your opening with me that you're pursuing. But, Randy, why aren't you bleeding? Now, I'm going to hit you with the Pele kick, which is going to bust you open, if that's okay with you. It did not bust you open. That's not okay with me.
Both of these competitors have and so much resolve.
It's going to take me, and it's me that you're pursuing. But, Randy, why is Randy you say doing this? What?
You say, about Randy.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Randy, what on earth are you doing?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the
action
inside
the ring. Oh my God,
that's
so weird. I just won at the exact same time.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete. Such an important
How weird is that?
Superstar.
No.
He may be in the best physical.
What a counter that was! Oh, short shot to the throat!
This is our opportunity to take back the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. If we get to the Royal Rumble and we can win the Royal Rumble,
look at Heath Slater.
He all can't me again!
Our championship.
He all can't me again!
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it!
Check my video, he okayed me.
Nah, can't be bothered.
I can't believe that.
Not today, too fast. Making a statement here.
So, I'm gonna take your face in Randy Orton.
No, he's Slater.
Okay,
he's
I'm gonna
still down after that.
Tell me.
Yeah, now you're watching, ain't ya?
Yeah, cause, just when I get you, after I watch you get absolutely demolished by, thingy.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike!
I got on it just at the right time, but for some reason, it was a curse that it did not hear you.
Yo, and that was before, that's after.
Ken is upon a kick out.
Great. You have to go back.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
So you got.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. We may be looking at
look,
the match
it's on
the
my
year.
Replay.
And now I'm just watching. You did an RKO, you little liar.
Oh, yeah, he did.
Spectacular match.
Look at my replay, then. Then say sorry to me.
Here's your winner, Scorpion.
This is after this bit. There's me being negative.
It's gonna be up right here.
Say sorry.
He went around the Orton again.
Say sorry for doubting me.
No, because I thought he was lying, so no.
Yeah! You thought I was lying! Why did you?
Cheers. No. Lana, grab a chair, the ref's dead!
I should be having a title match with Finn Balor, because I'm third in the ranking.
Sorry, I didn't get to see it. Here it is.
No! My mum told me to get off my chair.
Why?
Could I just fell on the floor again?
Well, on the topic of Curtis Axel here, tell us your thoughts. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Are you watching my video?
Yeah.
He's got him. What the fuck is that move? Matches with that move.
Come on.
I'm actually getting smashed by Ryan.
It's coming from my laptop, but now I'm having more tabs. Spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course. Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Can you see what's going on?
Yes, I can.
Do you know how bad it's looking right now?
I know, he's absolutely demolishing you.
Because I ain't got enough reversals. This guy's a machine.
I've got full reversals. But I've got all the reversal slots. I take it, he pinned you.
Guess what?
Yep. One, two.
I tried. I looked funny. And kick out with three, but I missed.
Here's your winner. And that's what happened to me. I was just like, yeah, I'm good at kicking out. It was like the exact same size.
Oh god, that's embarrassing.
That was hilarious. Wait, is it coming from my laptop? Because it's stopped now. I think I might have just been that match.
What?
What even is it? So I can still hear it a tiny bit. Alright, now... Go for the signature, the Pele kick, the Pele kick.
Are you watching me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got someone watching. How many people have I actually got watching?
I've
got two people
finisher.
Watching.
Finisher. Good luck, me. Hey, oh, yeah, I was thinking you put one watching, but okay, George, sure, you do. More by the day. Yeah,
these two can't stand each other. How you got? Referee better just... Can we do something on Minecraft or something?
I hate.
Please welcome my guest tonight.
Show. Watch your DDT, son.
Slater.
Can we go on Minecraft?
How do you feel about him? As you will face him at the pay-per-view.
No.
You said you would.
Well, not today.
Come on.
I don't care
just
about
before
him
my
or
PlayStation
what he is
Plus
doing. I'm focused on what I am doing. And you know what that is? I'm training 24/7 for this matchup. When he steps into that ring, he's going to be in there with a machine. He has no idea what he got himself into.
Exactly, George.
How are we going to play your city world then?
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
DDT to the picture.
Shouldn't you be making a video?
Nah, I'm gonna do it in a minute because these are the bad matches.
I feel more about the matches.
I don't. Because now I can just set up one of them, even if I lost any. So,
wow.
Yeah. So, trolling augmented kids.
So, guys, video, really, so like, subscribe, peace.
And troll the demented kid.